I do have Asperger's, like I said, and it makes you have weird thoughts. Like, I think Obamacare would have been an amazing name for a Care Bear. Just amazing. All the Care Bears have powers, though, right? Like, the Heart Bear shout out love, the Light Bear shout out rainbows. What Obama Bear shout out? Just a shitty link to the website. Not working. Not working at all. I have a friend who's half black and half Native American. So when he dances, he actually makes it rain. What do you call a black guy with connected eyebrows? A unibrow. What do you call an old peanut with osteoporosis? Peanut brittle. I saw a racist marathon the other day. It was a 3KKK kilometers. And finally, what do frog strippers dance on? Tadpoles. You can find these jokes on popsicle sticks when my career blows up. I think bachelorette parties are weird. My friend Stephanie posted a picture of a penis cake this big, you guys. Obviously chocolate. And I feel like some women are like, oh, I want that cake. And some women drift into better times, like their eyes. Speaking of big black penis, did you guys know that Shaquille O'Neal has a sex tape out? Did you guys know that? It's not even a joke, it's serious. Like, I didn't even feel comfortable watching Kazam. I'd rather listen to his rap album.